Something that you don't expect. Steps, I made it two steps up, and I looked up, and the whole staircase, the top of the staircase, was engulfed in flames. So then I yelled down to the bartender, to, you know, the building's on fire, call 911.
Wooden floors, walls, and window cells.
A lot of historic memorabilia inside.
Yeah, absolutely. The building, we believe, was built in 1867, or right around there. That's kind of what we believe. We were looking forward to a 150-year birthday next year, which, I don't know, obviously will be different now.
This is a place where I feel